Greetings, Compers! My name is Phil Strahl, and this is my second tutorial for AETATS Plus. I know how much you love After Effects, and I love it too. But you know, if you love someone over the years, and spend every day together, and know so much about each other, there comes this one day when you notice the fire's out. And then you may start trying to spice things up with new plugins or new ways to pull a mat. And still you're not sure if you're not missing out on something. And that's why I'm here. This is why I decided to introduce you to some absolutely hot acquaintance of mine. A real bomb. So, I know you don't want to betray your beloved After Effects, and I totally understand this. But I also know that you're curious, and you want to see some hard facts first before even thinking about quitting a healthy relationship. So, beware, handle with care, and get ready to witness the new.
So make sure you selected the read node and then pick under transform, reformat. And in the properties pane, there should be a new set of options on top of the stack. If you click in the area of the circle, you can translate your image. The left and right boxes let you stretch it, the boxes on top and bottom squash. 5 seconds later, at frame 325, I drag the mix slider to zero and that's it. Animation!